Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Bioshock. So we're gonna see if we can go into this room. Maybe we can just hack it. That would be great. I'm gonna... Whoops! This one... Now, would I be able to just hack it? I don't see any code here, right? My code finding skills have been absolutely horrible so far. Found one of them. And that was during editing. 150? No, probably not that. Oh, whoops. Would make sense if it was like in the room, right? That would make sense, but I don't see anything. I'm gonna see if I can hack it. Guess that would just be easiest. might be very difficult though. Okay. Up. This, there. Oh no, it's okay. Woo! There you go. Now I need to watch out for the camera. There you go. Guess it, we could also just destroy it. Like, it's not really necessary to hack this one. But it's nice. We can. Oh, we don't see those often, I feel. It feels like it's usually this way that we see. There we go. Okay, so. Ooh, yeah, a lot of money. We're getting close again to the amount of money that we need. So maybe we can do some gambling soon. Or like our max amount of money, I mean. Anything else in this room? Loads of cigarettes. Still don't see the code somewhere here, right? Not really. Fuck. Was that all? Mainly just some money? That was it. Okay. Well, let's move on then. So now we're gonna go here, I guess. I think. And that should connect to each other. Tiger. Okay. Can we make some pictures of this guy? Maybe we photographed him already. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Nice. There we go. See you again. I feel like that was great. These are some good pictures. See you again. Aw. Increased damage. Yeah, the bouncer we just hadn't photographed at all yet, I guess. Okay.
The sounds. Let's hack this.
Oh, what was the other thing? Oh no. Let's do this. Let's try that again. These are very difficult to hack. Maybe impossible? No, not impossible. There you go. This way, and then this way. There you go. Invents. What do we want to invent? Armor piercing rounds? Yes. I wish we could see how many we have in our inventory of the item that we want to craft. That would be great. I think I'll leave it at that for now. This doesn't look too great. Sure, we're gonna be fighting. Huh? What? What am I seeing there? There you go. I want. Which one do I want? Sure, let's have that. Let's do a quick heal, and then we'll take this one. Since we got damaged anyway. Ooh, money! Woohoo! Let's wait a second before I get more money. I don't know what's triggering that. No, I don't want a hint! Stop it, I'm not that bad, am I? Ugh. How rude. A lot happening here. Vodka, no thank you. Lots of drinks. We don't really need to healing. Film. There you go. Everything is suddenly very quiet right now. Very, very quiet. Let's hack this. Maybe we can't really buy ammo here, can we? Maybe we can. Not sure. Going fast. Up. Up. This way. That way. That way. Right? We got it now. There we go. Yes. Let's buy some of these. That's okay. Machine gun rounds. Always good to have. Electric buck. No, thank you. Let's buy a little bit more. There. And we're out of all of our money. Didn't I do that well? I literally spent it all.
Perhaps in a past life you did something terrible to somebody.
I kind of believe that. Like, it's funny because I keep saying that I don't really trust Atlas, but I don't really trust myself either, to be honest. Like, I don't know much about myself. That brings us up. Does this side bring us up as well? Oh wait, there's no side here. Let's go in here then.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan, I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No, no, don't, please. I loved you, no, don't, please, no, no!
That's awful. Oh! Oh. What was that? Her family? Poor girl. Pregnancy. She was pregnant?
Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful.
Oh, God.
Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Yeah, yeah, he was. Oh, Jesus. Look at what he did. Oh, my God. What an absolutely horrible person. Under there. Ooh, we got a save, though. We only have one auto hack left. Should I just try to do it myself? This way. Straight. This. Right? I got it? Yes. Oh, they don't want a drink. No, I didn't want to smoke. I don't know what I expected. Wait, what was in here? Healing, so we can do a... There we go. Now we're full again. This is awful. Jeez.
How about some fucking service around here? Who does he think he is?
Where are you going? Where are you going? There you go.
He was
ow.
But he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Dries up. Okay. There we go. I think we have all the photos now. But I don't want to post them yet. There you go. He took a lot of bullets. But there's still many places to explore, so we're gonna do that first. I definitely don't wanna put the pictures in yet. Because for sure there's more stuff in this Eve's garden, right? We can go up here still. Haven't done that yet. I still wonder if there's a way to get to the film room? Like, if I'm missing it, or if it will come later. Or if I should just keep trying once in a while to see if it's open now? I really don't know. Go up, let's go this way. Up again, up, up, this way, there. Okay, got it? I don't have a lot of money. Because I spent it all. It's my own fault that we don't have a lot of money. Oh, no. And once again, it's really quiet. Ugh, so eerie. Okay, we made a full circle. So, I think we've done all of the things now. We have that room that's still closed off. And this? Is this where the film room was, or this? One of, I think this one is where. To get there as well. From the stairs? Oh, that brings us downstairs. Yeah, wait. Let's check to see if we can open downstairs. Why am I not able to open that yet? Hello. There we go. What can I do to open downstairs? That's open. Let's see. Just closed. More items downstairs? Yeah, I want to get there. How do I get there? How do I get to the more items? I don't know, to be honest. I don't really see like a mechanism or anything. Okay. Well, I guess we'll move on then. I think we did most of the things here now. Hopefully everything that we can do. We're going back to the atrium. There are many of the is it Vita Chamber? I forgot what it's called. There are many of those here. Oh, look! Presents! There you go. It's a present. 200 Atom. Hypnotize Big Daddy 2. That's nice. And 4 first aid kits. Wow. So let's see. What do we want to buy? I want a health upgrade for sure. And I want to Eve upgrade. Insect swarm. More dangerous insect swarm? I don't know that one yet. I for sure want to upgrade one of this. And upgrade one of this. Then we have 160 left. Kind of want human inferno. Which one is this though? Can I see? Buy? Because I need a slot. Photographer's eye. Yeah, we don't need photographer's eye anymore right now, actually. So I might not need to buy a slot for that one, at least. Eve Saver might be good. Cyclone Trap, Winter Blast 2. Gives more time to shatter the frozen enemy. Maybe. Unlock. Yeah, no, those are unlocks. I'm gonna check. So these are the upgraded ones immediately. That's good. That's the upgraded one too. What do I... Let's see, close here. Oh no, that's a vending machine, is it? I need a gene bank. I've got a lot of gene banks here. Should I just save my Atom? I kind of should start buying these slots, right? Shouldn't I? I think I'm just gonna... Maybe buy this one? And then... Oh, we're out now! Oh yeah, of course we're out. Of course we're out. And then I kind of... Like, I don't need the wrench one that we have right now. So where is the closest... This. Need to close this G-Mag. No, that's far away. I'll do it next time. We'll bump into Rapture's G-Mag. Most beloved musical artist returns with Y. Wait, we haven't... Oh, hello. We haven't found anything for this yet, have we? Probably to have. It sounds good. I want to open that. Special gift, yes, but what could be the code? Where would I be able to find the code? I'm so bad at finding those. Verify. As always say, it should be like around there. But I don't know if that counts for this one as well, since it seems special. See any code anywhere, but I know that I'm really blind. I have a hard time finding things like this. Hey, cons. Can't find it. Okay, I'm gonna play some pictures.
It's coming together. Yes, but there will always be doubters.
I doubt you for sure.
I could never.
I doubt you. That present is wrapped. Why is that wrapped? I doubt you. Oh, I'll take it. Oh, nice. Awesome. Can't take the healing though.
That's 3 of 4. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? Judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw
I didn't
you
say anything!
Doubters. Here's what I say to all of you!
I didn't say anything.
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
What's happening? They don't see me, do they? Oh. What do you need me to do now? Like, not much is happening. Oh, there we go.
Smile!
Oh, you scared me there! Ow. Oh, hello. Stop it. Jesus, I hear you behind me. Okay, well, that's done.
For that outburst, you'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament.
Is that what we call it? Artistic temperament.
Can move the judgments and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Okay. I want some Adam, but I'm guessing he can't give me that. Last picture. Achievement unlocked. Completed Cohen's masterpiece. Whoop! Enemy trigger. Uh-oh. They're fighting in the room next to here. Wow! Magnificent! I can attack him if I want to.
Find your path to iron.
I don't hear what he says.
Oh yes, you may avail yourself my lesser ones as a token of our trust. If you had become my one true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private memories. But who knows if that man would yet even born. Now, go.
I kind of want to kill him. Gives you more health. Yeah. Let's have this one.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus?
Not really. Oh, should I kill him, guys?
Go.
Should I kill him? I don't know. Should I kill him? I haven't gone into this place, that place, and this place. I don't know if I should kill him. I'm gonna... That was stupid. Together? Why? Come on. There we go. Should I make a picture of you? Get applause for that. I made a picture of him. Oh, that's too funny. Achievement unlocked, irony. Yes. That's too funny. Oh, that's really nice. Can I place that picture somewhere? No, that's a shame. But I got the key. I can open the box now. Nice. What's in here? What's in here? You better be good. No. Oh well. Actually, I can heal and get one spider splice organ. Well, you know. We did it. I kind of... How do I get there again? Should we try this room? But I don't remember how to get there. Was it this way? No, for sure not this way. I think it's up. And then this way? Where am I? Here, yeah, it might be this.
Is that someone naughty?
I don't know. I'm a good girl. Not naughty. I think it's... Yeah, it's somewhere here. And then I think it's here.
What?
Oh! Actually, we can swap this now. So instead of this one, set a discharge, wrenched lurker... photographer's eye, frozen fields. Could be nice. Wrench jockey, frozen field. And can freeze enemies when you hit them with a wrench. But I can take damage from cold. I didn't even know that. I'm just gonna put this on because we can. And we take less damage from fire as well now, and we deal more fire damage. So I think that's good to have.
Stop bothering me! Come where I can see you.
There you go. You see me now? Okay, I should start using a different weapon because we're kind of out for this one. Yes, it's open now. Awesome.
Hollywood, but instead I followed you to this soggy bucket. When you needed my starlight, I illuminated you. But now I rot, waiting for an audience that doesn't ever come. I'm writing something for you, Andrew Ryan. It's a requiem.
A requiem for Andrew Ryan. So see, what I think, they all think that they were just too good for the main world, so they had to go here and build their own civilization so that they could truly shine and live up to their full potential, etc., etc. I don't think he could have ever made it on Broadway. I think the whole thing is that these are actually just failures as people, and they couldn't make it there, so they tried to make it here. Moonbeam absent. No, we're not gonna do that now. Let's see, armor piercing, anything else? Film. Don't worry, I of course saw this one. Let's see. Supercharge your body with electric flesh, the ultimate in electricity enhancement. Insulate yourself from harm with new EF. You take less damage from electricity, you deal more damage when you use electrical attacks. Yeah, I'm gonna use that instead of the frozen one. Awesome. I'm really, really happy with that. Now, so this room is also done now. How would I do that one then? Should we see if we can get there? Apparently I missed something there. How do we get there? Where am I? Down yet. Now I'm down. Okay. So... No? Where am I? Kind of lost. I'm kind of lost. This way? Here, this way. And then this way? Yes. And then behind here. Not here, it's behind this wall. This. Or is it above me? It could be above me. Check there for a second. It could be above me. I don't think I ever went this way. I only went the one way. Oh, that's stupid. That's really stupid of me. I only went the one way. But we don't really need that right now. Oh, open please. Yeah, see? We never went here. By the way, guys, I am insanely... I don't know if you guys noticed, but I'm insanely addicted to this game right now. Often my episodes are also going for longer than they should because I'm just literally losing track of time. I'm very, very, very into this game. I'm so, so happy that I managed to push through and actually get over my fear. I mean, get over my fears maybe... too much to say. My fear is still there, but is less fearful than it was. Well, there's nothing else. Eat a backboard. There's nothing else here, it seems. I guess that's it. But at least we got that too. So now the only thing that I want to try is see if we can take the stairs down now. I think we can still not do it, I think. But I'm not sure. Maybe we will be able to. That's the elevator. That took us here. Oh! That. And then I need to leave again. Okay. And then we're just gonna see if the stairs open up. I think I just missed something for that. I just don't know what it is. Because I don't see anything around there that I could possibly interact with. Okay, so for that we need to go... back into the frozen area, which is up here.
I don't know, Jim. I guess I just don't know how I feel about those little sisters.
Yeah, here. Okay, so we're gonna go in here. Then what could I be missing for that? What could I be missing for that? Let's see. We're here. And then... this way, I think. Not just this way.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
But we need. Oh no, it is here. Yeah, but see, it's closed. How would I open it? More items downstairs. But what could I be missing? Because I did everything in here, right? Like, everything is also colored. The one thing I could try is seeing in this room again, because I felt like that was a bit empty. This room. I feel like this room was a little bit strange. Right? Like, there just wasn't a lot happening in this room, even though it looks so creepy. Is it mine? Where is he? And this door is locked? There we go! Switch! Awesome! That must be it, right? There we go! Ooh, it's very dark in here. Ooh! Look at that! Oh, that's amazing! I'm gonna... Ooh. Crossbow as well. No, I'm gonna go with a shotgun for now. Do you unlock 2 fully upgraded weapons? Yes, that's amazing! Oh. I'm so happy with this, guys. I'm really, really happy with this. Down, straight, like that. Okay, got it. There you go. Awesome. That didn't lead us to where we want to go. Oh, hello. What the hell? This one came to life. Oh, that was the one out of the chair. It came to life. I didn't know they could do that again. Oh, that's so creepy. This one's gone too. There was someone here and she's gone now. One's still down though. Okay. So... did I find like a switch like that? Oh no! This is open too now. Amazing. Okay. That's amazing. We found it! Now we found all the things then. Oh my god. What the freak? I'm gonna stick to the walls! Ah! Very uncomfortable! Okay, what is this? Extra nutrition. When your food, make your food even healthier with new extra nutrition too. But I don't use that one for now. Oh my god, this is terrifying. Holy shit. Oh, this is terrifying. What the freak? Oh, I want to leave this place. Ah, I knew it! Woo! It does go faster. That's amazing. It definitely goes faster. Oh, this body disappeared. Okay, that's okay. I just want to get out of here. Ah, I knew they would come back to life. Terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. And I'm forgetting the time again, guys. Jeez. I'm once again forgetting the time. I'm so into this. Okay, guys, we're going to be ending the episode here for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.